elephants have tendencies to get, just like you or I, overweight.
Punch and Mickey have been working all year to stay in shape by eating right and exercising.
They're only kind of an elephant aerobics kind of program here at the zoo.
So now it's judgment time. The chance to step on the scale and prove all the hard work has paid off. But getting an elephant on the scale is the real challenge.
It was really a pain for us.
So the zoo got a little help.
This is the only time we've weighed anything that I can remember very interesting like this. And
the Kentucky Vehicle Enforcement Agency came to the rescue by volunteering their scales for the job.
They don't have access to scales here at the zoo, and we don't want them to. We don't want them to go out and spend money on something they only use every now and then.
The zoo only uses the scales once a year for the elephant's health exam. So Kentucky Vehicle Enforcement Commissioner Greg Howard says he never minds helping out with such a worthy cause.
We can't take ourselves too seriously that we can't get involved in humorous activities like this.
Since the task is tough, Mickey and Punch practiced for weeks to get it right. And when the time came, they did what we all wish we could do. They stepped on the scale without hesitation.
Did you notice how they got both feet up on that little platform and kind of balanced themselves? I thought they were quite attractive, actually.
And the two elephants proved to us all that with a ton of dedication, we can all reach our goals.
But the aerobics program working like it does for humans, and we should all take heed probably that aerobics is good for us.
Stephanie Segretto, WLKY, News Channel 32.